We've got our speaker on. All right, let's go. With me.
Great contact. Nice swing. Hope this one has some teeth. What did I tell you? These things are innate. Okay, here we go. This one to save par. Ooh, bad luck there. Starting out with a bogey here. Hopefully not a sign of things to come. Okay, hole number two. Let's see what you can do here. That was a tee shot. Just spanked it. Okay, about 185 yards left to go here. Very nice. All right, 12 footer here. Nicely done, pulling off the birdie on this one. And after that hole, you've been brought down to even par. And what is this? Hole number three. Nice. I'd say around 105 yards or so to the pin here. Here's a putt for birdie. Perfect. Okay, one under for the round. Par four here. Let's have a nice clean drive. This could be in the rough. Pretty deep stuff here. Give it a good hack. Let's put it in the right direction. Ten-footer here. This is makeable. Ooh. And that hole, keep that even par. Keep an eye on that wind, could come into play on this hole. Solid swing. Looks like we're about 220 yards out.
Roll to the green.
I think this is heading for the rough. All right, drop this one in. This one for birdie. Yeah. And after that one, you'll go down to even par. Coming off a par on the last one, let's see what happens here. This is looking like it's going to get rough. Okay, yeah, we found you in the rough, but I don't think that it's in the deep rough. 10-footer here. I think this can go. And there's your bogey. Good putt. Sitting at 1 over for the round. Okay, this is hole number 7 on the tee. Let's do this. Solid swing. Nice. To save par. Oh, that's tough. Sitting at 2 over for the round. And we find ourselves on the 8th tee. two over for the round. Hole number 9. Now that was a swing. Ooh, looking good, looking good. Okay, good approach. We're on the green now. Okay, 11-footer here. This is definitely makeable. Nice spot there. All right, one over for the round. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one. Nice. Okay, here's your putt for birdie. One over for the round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Is it gonna have an F? Well, you can get up and down from here, I think. Give it your best. Sitting at 1 over for the round. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there. I think you're heading into the cabbage on this one. With the bounce into the fairway. Nicely done. I like the way this is tracking. Okay, we're putting from around 15 feet out. All right, 1 over for the round. Par 4 here. Let's have a nice clean drive. Oops. From rough to some more rough. That is unfortunate. Okay, we are very deep in the rough here. Be careful with this one. Okay, we're about 17 feet out here. Right by the hole. Sitting at 3 over for the round here. 14th hole coming up. Well, you're in the deep stuff here. I think they call this the cabbage. Let's just try to make some solid contact and get that ball headed in the right direction. Nice swing. Okay, about 130 yards out. Not amazing, but you're out of the bunker, so that's a good thing. Putting from around 16 feet out. And that'll keep you at 4 over for this round. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there. This could be in the rough. All right, you might be able to take a good swing at this. This is not bad for being in the rough. I'll tell you what, everybody ends up here sometimes. Take this as a learning opportunity. Well, you're out of the sand. That's all you can ask for. Okay, this one's a save par. That was absolutely fine putting. Okay, so that'll keep you at 4 over for the round. 16th hole coming up. Great contact. Someone's gonna need a bite. All right, 12-footer here. And that'll keep you at 5 over for the round. 17th hole coming up. Great contact, nice swing. Well, you could have worse lies. There are worse lies on the course than this. This one's in the first cut. Unlucky. Yeah, this is ugly. Give it a good smack. Let's just see if we can get some distance on this. This is looking like it might be trouble. Okay. Well, I've seen worse, I can tell you that. 9 footer here. I think you can do this. Solid putt in there for bogey. Quite glad you made that putt. Sitting at 6 over for the round. Okay, the 18th hole here. Let's clear our heads. Got the clubhouse coming up after this. Just let it flow. Good stuff. Nice. Here we go, this one for birdie. And 6 over par at the end of your round. All right, great hanging out today. We'll see you next time.